up with Your Time Training. I have lost 120 pounds, and the way that I lost it is by doing what I'm going to show you right now, high intensity interval drills, and by constantly switching it up and moving and pushing yourself. I'm going to do this drill on a heavy bag. So you're going to start by squaring it up, which means both feet are facing forward in your boxing stance. We're going to do 10 front punches as fast and as hard as you can. Gonna drop down, give me 2 push-ups, jump back up, come up to your back, and go up, up, down, down. So if you don't have the space, like I said, you can use a step. If you don't have a heavy bag, you can shadow box, which means you're not actually hitting something. But you still gotta be intense. Just because there's nothing in front of you doesn't mean you just stand here and do this. You still dig, you still turn. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do punches, push-ups, and then up, up, down, down. So we're repeating that 5 times. Don't take a break unless you really have to. Find your limits and push it. So let's get started. I'm gonna do this first sequence with you. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, drop down, 2 push-ups, 1, 2, drop up, 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 down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 4, 3, 2, that was 1, punch, 1, 2, jump it up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So be patient with yourself. If you can't keep up with me, that's okay. But finish. Find your limits and push them. If you're not pushing yourself every day to be better than you were the day before, you're not gonna see results. Things aren't gonna change. You can't just stay where you're comfortable. Thanks so much for watching, and be sure to check out my other videos for ways to achieve all of your fitness goals.